Hey YouTube, what up? Check out who's back. He came to help me with the channel again. He's been on sabbatical.
Yeah. I got lost.
We're out here doing an e-bike ride. We got both the e-bikes out. We're in downtown Fort Worth and we're gonna cruise around and look, see what we can see. Stay tuned and subscribe to the channel so you guys don't miss out. We're fixing to get the drones back out and we might be doing FPV RC cars. And we're gonna get to where we're making stuff that we sell. Coins and ingots and all that stuff to do with metal. Yep. Sounds like fun. Anyway, we're gonna get on it and get busy with this channel and get a lot of content pumped out. So if you guys enjoy the video, drop a like. If you're new, make sure you subscribe. And stay tuned, we're fixing to go for a ride around the town, so get ready.
Yeah. That's what I like about these. You can pretty much go anywhere with them. But you can also ride them on the street with the traffic too. There's all kinds of good trails around here. There's lots of cool trails we could explore too. Where'd that place go? It's to the left, I think. In Fort Worth. Oh, the big buildings now. Oh, let's check out this park. Oh, this looks sick. I'm gonna go right and then curve around and then come back up that way over there downtown somewhere. All right. Let's go. We got a tunnel, guys. Here we go. Under the train, under the train. I remember I did a video back here. Yeah. No, with my X-Max. I was going up on that ramp, concrete ramp down there. I was jumping piles of gravel. I was doing all kinds of shit. There used to be a whole pile of railroad ties down, or railroad, those metal things. Yeah, railroad spikes. Looks like somebody's been down here in a quad. Yeah. It's a big open space. Go ahead, you take off now. I'm gonna follow you for a while. We should go to the other side, shouldn't we? That was cool. Ooh, ooh. Damn, I don't know if we should have came through this. Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. Look at the waterfall. That's pretty cool. Everything good? Yeah. Ripley Allen Arnold, founder and commandant of Fort Worth. Huh. Yeah. Let's go hit that bridge, bro. We can go either way. I guess we're at the Trinity now, somehow.
Yep.
Huh.
Yeah.
Let's hit this bridge. Yeah, let's go check it out. And then we'll start heading back towards the city in a minute. Yeah, that Bando looks cool. That's more the kind of stuff I want to fly.
What about this body over here?
What? Yeah. Oh, wow. Oh, shit. I think we just did that for nothing.
Yeah.
Damn, I thought we'd be able to get into the Bando from here.
Yeah. Damn it.
Let's go look. Wow, there's somebody living back there. There's obviously some kind of way in there.
There's somewhere.
Now I wonder how this is going to be going back down this. Oh, we got brakes. How's it going? Yeah, this whole spot. Cause then you can fly the building and the bridge and the river. Yeah, this is an awesome spot. I wonder how people are getting in that place. that would be so sick to fly, dude. Look, you can get in through the roof.
Yeah, that'd be awesome.
That would be some shit. I don't think either one, I think it's gonna take a lot of practice before either one of us can do anything like that. It's been a while since we flew, though. That's a pretty cool building. What do you think, guys? Should we come fly it? Should we come fly the Bando? Never flown this one before. Yeah, some of them, depending on how big your drone is. Yeah, I think I still got one. Whoops. Got it? Can't fit. Thought I could. On it. Up the hill, up the hill, up the hill. I'm gonna follow you for a while now. Where do you wanna go? We need to start heading back towards that way.
I'm lost.
Oh, you're lost?
I'm gonna follow a lost person.
All right, well, let's go this way then. tomorrow. Yeah. Cool, a cannon. Check it out, guys, a cannon. Pretty neat. I don't know. I think it's City Hall or something.
That's the mast off of an old ship.
Yeah. Huh. Crazy. There's a fountain. Let's go. Actually, I think I am gonna get in the street. I'm kind of tired of the sidewalks. Thank you. We're gonna go up top or we're gonna leave it?
Like I was saying, I wonder what the speed limit is through here.
I don't know.
We have definitely exceeded it.
Yeah. Heck yeah.